figured out a way to get us to Haiti.
Born into a family of mystics, other children found her scary. Teaching herself to summon the undead provided what few friends she had. A career in crime allowed an adult Mizumubi to punish the world for fearing her as a child. Chief mystic for the Fiendish Tribe, her powers allowed them to break both the laws of man and nature at the same time. Yet despite the whirlwind success of her youth, she managed to slip into obscurity. Last known sightings claim she headed out of civilization and deep into the Haitian jungle.
Thank you.